Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I have been wanting to share a Hakuhodo event that occurred from the 19th to the 25th of October at Takashimaya Singapore to celebrate the 30th anniversary of Takashimaya. I have had some unforeseen circumstances that held me back from sharing with you guys this video. So please enjoy the small clips and the pictures that were kindly taken and shared with me by a very good friend of mine. So I thank her very much for allowing this to happen so that I can share this with you guys. The main highlight of the Takashimaya Singapore 30th anniversary event was the anniversary set, which was sold for 616 Singapore dollars. This set comprised of a powder brush, blush brush, which were both made from 100% blue squirrel, an eyeshadow brush, two eyeshadow brushes in fact. One of them were with blue squirrel and goat, and the other was blue squirrel and horse, an eyeliner brush made of horse hair, a lovely brush pouch, as well as a cleaning brush. The eye makeup set featured were sold for 108 Singapore dollars, and it comprised of a shadow brush made from goat hair, another shadow brush but made from goat and synthetic fiber, a shadow liner made from goat and synthetic, and a lovely dark blue brush case. I hope you guys will enjoy the next coming photos and videos that were shared. And if you did like this video, please do give it a thumbs up, and please do subscribe in the event that you have not. Thank you so much.